here. There's not much game audio with the Xbox audio feeds here. It's quiet. Too quiet. Signing in. Taking forever. Where'd my all my sound go? My remote control. There's my remote control. Do. Play. Load character.
Robotic Beastmaster. Home planet, a covert op, a mech soldier. Yes, that might do. A siren warrior from Partali.
He's fierce, level 50.
Powerful. Could come in handy.
Alright. I'm just checking this stuff. My microphone is here. I know I gotta get my hat. Go find a hat. And probably need to turn some lights on. Because it's a little dark in here. Oh my gosh. Woo! That's probably a little better. Where is my hat? I don't know where my, my Deadpool hat is. Yeah.
I have a new opportunity for you vis-a-vis shooting and killing things. Come to my lab.
Whatever, Tanis. Excuse me, Mike. You need to go here for a second. Maybe in my new place I'll have, like, I'll be able to move around. Here we go. Okay. That's my Xbox. I got a text, you know, that important person. Like, hey, I'm streaming. Let's see what we have. You always have to check your man. There's a lot of stuff. I don't really want to hear a joke. We can use this. We can use this. keep all these. I don't think I actually need them. There's a 50. You can tell that I don't really care for, look, I got all these. How many of these do I have? I can probably get rid of a lot of those. That's a really good rifle though. Look at that. That's, I want that too. Okay. Let's go. So pistol, where's my pistol? Let's do my pistol first. That one kinda sucks. Let's see what my pistol is. We're gonna start with a pistol. This is Dastardly Maggie. I think this one's actually better. Yeah, it's actually better. The shotgun. Do we have a shoddy? Well, that, I'm gonna get rid of that. Blocker. I know I have a sniper up here somewhere. Dauntless. I don't need to steal. We'll put everything else back in there. Okay, so now we can go sell all that junk.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Jeez, I don't know why I'm coughing. Whoa. She's tentacles. Tentacly. I like that, but we're gonna go do the cowboy hat. Yeah, we're gonna do cowboy, because country now. Because we're gonna go to the country theme place. Whoa.
You look tough. We're friends now.
I thought your arm was missing for a second. Let's go sell this stuff. Excuse me.
I
was just checking this out.
I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the human support. He's hungry.
What's wrong with the names?
I think it's me. I saw him dragging a bag up to his den. A human-sized bag. Ghosty, but you can find boy.
Oh, my mods. They don't like good grenade mods or what? The best grenades in the game were... Oh, okay, whatever. At least it's legendary. Best grenades in the grenades in the game were when I found one and then like you throw it and it had like a circle, a ring of fire, and I've never seen it again. I'm kind of sad.
Marcus Munitions, turn those guns into funds.
So bad. Who cares? I don't even need that.
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Vault hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU. Excellent choice, Fred. SDU stands for super duper useful. Trust me, you want it. One step closer to your true potential.
That's all you do is money.
That's
you're
enough
spend,
of that.
You spend all that stuff. We have to go over here. Go all the way up here.
Glad you're here.
Take a left. Go up here. See if there's rats over here. Kill those stupid animals. Where's she? You have to shoot her too. Let's go see what's in Lilith's room. Oh, there's nothing here. I'm dying. That's awful. Why is she such a fan of that guy? He looks different in real life. Where's that brat? Where's the leader of the Crimson Raiders?
There you are! What's up?
We did it! We saved the universe! Wish Maya was around to see this.
Yeah, just rub it in, brat.
Those outlaws have no idea what's coming for them, which is me. Get to the drop.
When the Craig DLC comes back, I'll probably go back and
do what they do.
I suppose you think you've heard every story in the stars by now. Stories of war. Out of town. Little scrap of barely anything, holding on for dear life on a rock named Gehenna. Good folk, mostly. But where there's law, there's people looking to break it. The Devil Riders. The only law they followed was a decree of iron and lead. Now, Gehenna ain't just another hunk of backwater rock. It used to be a testing ground. Back when the company ran things, the company dreamed up new weapons of war, bent beasts to their will.
Let me see what this other one. I'm doing some experimentation.
Bet you can guess how that turned out.
There's the other one.
The town tried to leave the past buried, but the Devil Riders set upon digging up company secrets that could only lead to ruin. The Devil Riders waged an all-out war. Town held out against them best they could, and after decades of spilt blood, they said enough.
I gotta do this so we don't get
drew up a bounty of blood for any mean.
I don't know if that's gonna be good or not
to take on the Devil Riders.
Oh, I didn't even check my sound.
And then everything, and I mean everything, changed the day the Vault Hunters came to town. That's you, Slate.
Hey, say my name, dude. Say my name. What's my name?
Gotta do this so you don't get drew up a bounty of blood for any mean. I don't know if that's gonna be good or not. Take on the Devil Riders.
Well, my sound sounds pretty good. So that's good. I'm gonna go and I'm going to, my thing is in the way. Let's do this. Alright. I know it's not the best, but that's all I could do. That's all I could do right now. What am I doing? I'm a trying. I just figured out how to do something. So here, it's like this. Like, hey, is that annoying you yet? I can move it. Sweet. So let's do this. In my face. I have a real mic. That's cool, man. Alright. I can't see that. Let me see if that looks weird. Extreme close up. Alright, that looks alright. You can still start seeing me. Man, I really need a haircut. Babs, you really need a haircut. But, let's see, here we go. That's my default.
The wind on Gehenna was hot as spent powder. Smelled like it too. As soon as the Vault Hunter's boots tasted dirt, he was off to town to see a sheriff about a bounty.
I hate those things.
Ain't that the damnedest thing? Someone. The whistle.
Over here. Don't mind my devil. He won't bite. Unless I tell him to. Easy, Toge. Easy. They don't mean us no harm. So, you must be the one who just crashed in a heap of dust and doom. You here for the Sheriff's bounty, or do you have other business on Gehenna?
That's right, I'm here for the bounty.
Hope you know what you're in for, Gunslinger. The Devil Riders are tough enough to chew glass and spit sand. And mean enough to steal the coins off a dead man's eyes. You want to make your town. I'm headed that way myself. You can follow me if you like. Come on, Toge.
You can follow me.
His name's Toge. Loyal as can be. You know, it seems to me we're not so different from the devils, you and I. Let the weak fall so the strong can survive.
What?
Sheriff sure stirred up a devil's nest with that bounty. But the way I see things, a man of law should fight his own fights. You coming?
It just sucks that she's a bad guy. I mean, I was like, can I go like hang out with her? Because she seemed pretty cool.
Hear that? There's devils up ahead. Yeah. I'll draw them out. Well, go on, gunslinger. I want to see how you fight.
Punch.
The best? Yeah, that's me. My arms are outlawed in 7 systems. No,
she stole a joke for me.
7.
Is that so? Well, still a ways to town. What'd you find, Toge?
Ow. That's... found you or something or other. It's an egg.
What
all right, let me ride.
What's near to hatching? This one's not worth the trouble. I need something with a little fight in it. Blood in the air. Feeding time. Meaning it's them or us.
Them. I mean us. I mean them.
Made us strong! Weak.
I gotta get my melee up. I don't know why, like... Honestly, like, when I did, when I played Athena, that was the best kind of melee.
Feels so right!
Towns this way. Only the strongest survive on Gehenna. Lots of folks in town can't defend themselves. You might ask yourself if your life's worth the coin. Levels up ahead. They're protecting something. Fresh kill, maybe. Or their eggs. I see one!
Practice.
fine, Toge. You see that gunslinger? What do you think of my devil?
I think it's gonna get shot in the face in about 5 minutes.
As long as it keeps those teeth to itself.
Yeah. Well behaved little devil, isn't he? Nice find, Toge.
Toge!
Toge! You know, it would be really cool if it was called Tope.
Put him down quick.
So we get a Tope to Asita.
Be still.
Gotta hand it to me. Feeding time!
Why do we have to hand it to you? I just don't work.
This doesn't...
One more round.
Resurrect me.
Is touching me as exhilarating an experience as I think?
That was nice of you. You're not completely useless. Me, I was joking.
Ugh. Damn shame.
Quit struggling, Toge!
Shoot it!
I'm trying to save you, damn it!
Shoot it.
Toge, that leg ain't never gonna heal right. That's the way of the world, gunslinger. Useful till you're not. Well, let's see what those devils were protecting. I knew it. Perfect specimen.
Here's my health full. Look, it says my health is down to 1.
Catch a devil before it hatches, and you can raise it as your own. And if you're really lucky.
Is that because, let me see what shield I have. There's one shield that, like, gives you one health. Oh, that's the issue right there. I need to get another thing.
It won't take a bite out of you when it's older. Of course, Sheriff made it against the law to raise a devil. But he ain't here. Town ain't far now. I don't live there myself. My pets aren't welcome.
I have... one health, because that, like, relic I have makes me have 1 health, which is kind of annoying.
Would you look at that? Old bastard locked the gate to town. Luckily, I've got a key right here.
Use it, thanks.
Go on then, gunslinger. Wouldn't want to keep the sheriff waiting.
He's a busy man. I've got to get this egg somewhere safe. I'll see you in town later.
Off she went. Hard as nails, that one. Don't worry, she'll be back in this story soon enough. Vault Hunter moved on. Bounty was called.
The issue with being a melee fighter is if you have 1
well,
health,
you'll just have to take my word for it. At times, this story might stretch near.
I just hate how there's like little things you have to like.
My mother's unmarked.
Stop where you are, stranger!
Have to, like,
hold your fire, you baka bastards! That ain't a devil rider. Hey there, Tomodachi. I'm Titus, Sheriff's deputy. Come here for a second. Let's have a chat.
I'm here.
Well, look at you. Strutting into my town like you're rough as sandpaper with twice the grit. Let me guess. You're here for the bounty.
Bounty is such a crass word. I prefer talent appearance fee. But yes, I'd like money, please.
Let's see. I just want to test out my chat box. Chat box.
Yeah, cemetery's been getting real crowded lately.
Works.
Anyway, I'll go and let the sheriff know we got another bounty hunter in town.
Yeah, cool.
He'll meet you at the saloon. But hey, enjoy the town and stay out of trouble. Otherwise, you and me might have some trouble of our own.
Maybe. This is a fault.
he shot his gun as fast as he ran his mouth, maybe things would have turned out differently.
I didn't check this one out. Okay, well, that goes right above my head, so that's okay. That's what I have so far. Bow, 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 bow. I also need to make one without any of that. I gotta add in more stuff, too. That way you don't have to worry about a camera.
Every respectable town's got itself a saloon. Perfect place to drink down some local knowledge and get the lay of the land. So figured the Vault Hunter. Clientele in there didn't take too kindly to outsiders. Not a bad place to air the toes, though. No sign of the sheriff. Vault Hunter made friends with the locals.
Couldn't even rightly call this swill a drink! Don't you sell me devil piss and call it a beverage, Linda!
The question was, how to get the bar's attention?
Ooh. That guy sort of sounds like Matthew McConaughey.
You gonna let him talk to you like that?
Now settle down, drunk William. You remember what happened last time you took that tone with me.
Drunk William.
Yeah, we all do!
You done dealt me spit and told me it was top shelf! Now pour me another!
Drink the one you got first.
Pour me another, damn it!
There they go again, the old stare down. I got five, says Willie Blinks first.
Yeah, I'll take that action!
Keep your damn shirt on, you lout. I got a proper customer here for a change. Sorry about that. But ain't you a sight? Newcomer, huh? What can I do for you?
I'm Amara, but I assume you already knew that. Here for the bounty. Where can I find the sheriff?
Oh, sure. Sheriff is... Hey! Drunk William, don't you start nothing!
Damn outsiders! I swear on the stone, y'all were troubling your work, which ain't spit! Sheriff never should have drawn up that bounty. I reckon I'll save them devil riders some trouble and run you off my own self.
Hey! You can't come in here and knock out her favorite drunk, you asshole!
Drunk William was the only asshole here, except for maybe you. You leave him be.
It was a classic bar. Well, I could consider doing it the old-fashioned way, rather than wasting bullets.
Love an extra set of hands.
Sun hides at night, it is damn fine to see you here. Come on, I want to show you something.
Okay, but I need to go back to town first. Go. The sanctuary. I have to go over here and just. So annoying. So I was live. Did it say that I've stopped? I don't think I stopped.
John.
Maybe it chugged. Let's see if it's still going. There we go. That's really good. That's really good. The problem is, I have to get a 60 to get it. That's like really good for her because she's all melee. Let's do this. The other one just like sucks. We're like, why can't I? It's all of one health. Super annoying. Pretty good, except for the, like the one health thing. It runs the entire thing. Alright, so. Bing. Okay, load screen. I want to make sure this is still going. Page. I don't understand why it doesn't seem like it's. It says live, so that's good. I didn't say why it says I was live, because I still am technically live. What I'm gonna do is. Probably gonna move the chat box back, or maybe make it smaller and make this screen bigger. Wow, dude, like talking about TRF is a Renaissance festival, and they're talking about somebody. There's a rumor, and the latest rumor now is they're going to open 25% capacity. That's not going to happen, dude. Like, they have to get 500 people in there first.
I've been fighting the devil since I was a young man.
Before they can open up
around here, lawman don't go gray unless he knows his way around the arms. About that bounty. Decades now, we've tried to take care of them devil riders ourselves, but gained no ground. I don't mind offering coin for blood, so long as I get that blood in kind. Simply so.
I gotta go play another game at some point, but...
Quit it! I didn't do nothing to you!
Learn to fight, you inbred mummer! Sheriff's calling all these roughnecks because people like you are too scared. Proper.
Damn fools! As though we don't have enough troubles around here. Say, you want to take care of this one newcomer? Bet you can't hit that hat off old Pete's domicile.
What a shot.
Dang! I can see your skin cap, Pete! And it's redder than it's
okay, characters that we haven't heard from. Axton.
Quit looking at me, you
angry bastard! Salvatore. What else?
Thanks, stranger. Thought old Pete had me.
Krieg, we don't want to have any. Well, Krieg is off on his own, like, thing.
Now that we've had our fun, it's time to talk business. The bounty street's simple.
Like,
hunt those devil riders down, Ned, pay you for
the doctor, we haven't seen him in four games.
Howdy, Sheriff!
I think they just recycled his
Shut
voice line. Shut
up!
Can't you see I got cooked me?
Oh, sorry, Sheriff.
Didn't mean anything by it, Sheriff.
Gehenna. Harsh place, I suppose. But safe enough here. Devil stay clear of town. Some folks say it because of that, right there. The obsidian stone.
Town's pride and joy.
Now, I ain't a superstitious type, but...
I just think that even the people making Borderlands are tired of making Borderlands.
You know, some ain't happy I drew up that bounty.
Like, Battleborn, it was fresh, and they had, like, all this, these new lore, and all these cool characters. But that game just kind of died, and you're like, well, nobody played it. And like now, I don't think anyone's really playing this. And even if you try to play online, the online is like glitchy, so you'll see whenever I play with my brother, like, we try to use, we try to get a vehicle and stuff, and it's just not working. It's not playable. There's like, okay, the combat is really good in this game, it's actually really fun, but the major issue is that there's some really cool weapons, it's just, the riding is so bad, and this one, I feel like I'm not annoyed by it, I'm not like, I don't think it's nearly as funny as some of the other ones, but this DLC is like, at least I care about some of the characters, like this dude, I like him, I mean, he was alright. I do like would like to see more men like him. You know, like not just the movie and stuff, but I guess it's a friend like that.
A punch feels so good.
Come on, I want the damn challenge.
Pay for your crimes, you scoundrel.
Stop it. Die.
Moving on.
Sheriff!
They're in the market!
Newcomer, get to the market. Drive those devil riders back.
I'll hold the square. Go show them why I hired.
I was reading online, and it said that, like, the girl Junio is, like, it's a combination of Ava and somebody else. And I'm like, yeah, she's not that all that likable and memorable. This is a really fun like grenade. I feel like it's a like grenade as well. I think the guy I like the most of this is the guy who sings the song at the bar. I can't tell like who's a good guy and who's a bad guy. I think the narrator adds a lot to the game, though, that's what I'd say. I think without it, you'd be losing something. She's kind of the press character in her game, Sheriff. So. Long time, Sheriff.
Butcher Rose.
I just think she'd be better as a good guy because she looks cool, but whatever. I think that's another thing. It's like this game really
likes a
dominant bad guy.
I just came
like
to
a
get
bad
it
guy
back.
That really bothers you.
Nice to catch up, Sheriff.
Well, I hope my mic works. I do want to move over my. I want to test out my Xbox on this thing, but I just. It's in up for the PlayStation. The PlayStation kind of blocked there. I haven't streamed a whole bunch on my Xbox, but again, like, if I get serious about streaming it, I'll stream it. I think today is my last day to have the game pass. So I'm probably going to delete a bunch of stuff off of there. Redeem token. Action. That's. As you can see, I care enough. Why is this not enabled? What is this? Burning bright. Tag and frag. That's That's pretty good. Jeez. That's actually really good too. Cheese. Hey dude, I'm gonna revive you. You're totally gonna make it.
Fine, Juno. Badge is hers now.
Give me it. Give it to me, old man.
Just like that, Sheriff was gone. All the Vault Hunter could do was take his badge and make sure.
Yeah, but don't worry about it. You know, like, about burying you and stuff.
Smart money was on her devil.
I don't have time for that.
Whoever this Juno was, she'd better know how to fight.
Sheriff! He's dead! Oh, mercy, no.
You there. Where's Juno?
She's up on the ridge.
Titus. Titus! I have to start watching Titans again too. Open the gate.
Get out here, Hatchet!
We just want to catch up with you.
Come on already! Get the hell out of here!
Rose put a price on your head, and we aim to collect.
What the?
She's a hatchet because she uses a hatchet.
Didn't seem as though fighting would be an issue for her.
Well, you ain't got no devil rider ink on you, so I figure you ain't with these dead bastards. State your business, stranger.
Sheriff's dead. Rose got him.
Dead?
Dude, I'm so much shorter than Flag. Flag is just so much taller.
His badge is yours now.
Flag, I'm looking up to her. How big is she?
Give it here then.
Oh my god, she's like a monstrous woman. She's like a barbarian crossed with Ava. I told you, that's like Ava's mother. It's Ava's mom. Ha ha ha, you're Ava's mom. Ha ha ha. Alright, Ava's mom.
Sheriff. He was the only one in town who ever trusted me. Who had my damn back.
Rest in peace.
If I pin this badge to my vest, the whole town will think I killed him.
Are you still talking, lady?
But that ain't important now.
Just shut up.
Where the hell is Rose?
She's gone, and she took that stone with her.
She killed him over a damn stone.
This is where she takes a bath.
Enough's enough. You came here for the sheriff's bounty, didn't you? I'll honor him. Now follow me.
You better honor her.
I know where Rose
money.
Took the stone. Devil.
Ashfall Peaks. But first, I got something you might need. This way.
I got something you might need.
Devil riders call this
like
a freezer.
Bath.
Don't ask me how these things work, but they're a hell of a ride. Here.
You don't even have a cow. You don't have a cowboy hat. You can't live here. You have to have a cowboy hat to live here.
But she's a damn devil rider, Sheriff. The hatchet. Did you forget what she is, or we need a new sheriff? Shot me? Sheriff, what in ruin is wrong with you?
It'll mend. And as for the rest of you, take the wool out of your ears. I ain't a fool, I know what she is. But any one of you lays a finger on her without my say, I'll shoot you dead and put you outside for the devils to clean. You hear me?
We hear you, Sheriff. We won't cause any more fuss.
Good. But if anyone here wants to challenge me on this, well, go ahead and make your play. Otherwise, get out of here. We got better things to do than bicker amongst ourselves.
We have better things to do tonight than die. Put that right there. Put this right here. Okay, plus, Yes, I'm doing some stuff right now, because background. I'll do background. So goes to the bottom. Alright, and then we're gonna do plus. Image. We'll do this a little bit. We'll do a little bit more. Okay. I mean, y'all really need to see the bottom of the screen. I don't think so. I think. I think that's fine. All right. Cool. All right, that's what I got. This is my normal. Let's see if I can do this. No, I'll do this. Okay. Shrink you down because you're gigantic. Shrink you down because you're gigantic. I can't swap it vertical. I can't swap it vertical. I'll do that in my other thing. Delete. Yes. All right. Good enough. I'll do that in post.
What's news, bounty hunter?
Punch!
Give it a try. See if you can get up on the rooftops. Devil rider. There you go!
I know what jump pads are, okay? I played the sequel. Which is what this game is making me want to do, is making me want to go through the whole free sequel again.
What's inside is mine.
That'll have to be a quest.
You'll put it to good use, I'm sure. From the shack, it ain't far to the Ash Falls. Devil rider hideouts up there. If I know Rose.
Oh, Greg texted me. On Xbox. Xbox is late.
Titus, you little bastard, where the hell are you?
I'll be like, hey, check out my stream.
Titus,
hey.
Better not have got yourself
out.
Killed, or I'll kill you again. Titus!
Your mom has. I know where Titus is. He is hanging out with Dave. Dave is snowboarding.
Titus!
Hey, you're looking very aerodynamic. And your face, like, came in kind of late. Man, Amara, I didn't realize how short she is. Or I've just been playing the Slack too much. The Slack is, like, super big.
Anyone seen Titus?
Because this girl is huge.
Juno Zane is pretty tall, too. Just outside of town. Far enough she didn't have to think about it too often. But close enough she could never quite.
Titus! The only thing is, this looks like I'm looking at myself. There's probably a sticker there on that bench that you can't see. People are like, this really looks really sad. It's like, it's not sad. I'm looking at we'll make this a little smaller. I'm looking at my own sticker that someone put there. I'll do this. See, that's more better, right?
Titus!
It seems like my computer's using a lot less stuff now. Maybe that pig, I need to shrink that picture down because it's gigantic. Here, we gotta go get our car.
That shed had stayed locked since the day Juno came to town, but time hadn't tamed the beast inside.
open Sesame Street. I'd be like, I'm gonna need to. The new.
Ain't that a sad. Not all the Devil Riders' mounts were flesh and blood. Some of them were fire and chrome. We called those jet beasts.
Think this DLC, okay, so like the one with Handsome Jack, which isn't really Handsome Jack, I think that's a tease. I give that about a. I'll give that about a six. I didn't really care about the character, and it was pretty generic. And it's like a casino, so it's not very original, and I didn't really think it was all that funny. And I felt like it was way too long. And I didn't care. I didn't like care for any of the characters. I honestly think that guy Timothy would have died like 3 months after like all this happened, and I wanted to see other people. The other one that came after it was with that stupid wedding, and I'm like, alright, that's okay. I kind of like those characters, but that new character that they had was running around, I thought he was a lot more interesting, but he was never even mentioned. And they had Gage, and they kind of ruined Gage. She seemed like she was written by the person who wrote Ava. And I just like it.
I'm down.
I guess I see what they were trying to do, but I didn't find it. And this one, I think that one was probably like a. I don't know. It wasn't like 4, it was about a 7. This is about like an 8. About like an 8 or 5. I actually cared about what happened. There's no sound aspect to it, but I'm like, alright, well. I think you could have replaced Juno with like a real like cowboy. And it would have been a lot better, but you didn't. But then why do they need your help if you have like Wyatt Earp or something? You don't, he probably wouldn't need. You know what would be better is like to go and have like a Doc Holliday kind of character where you're like, oh, you know, who's like suffering and dying, and that's just me like playing through the game. It's like make somebody sick, but they also need a lot of your help. I understand what they were trying to do, and I actually like this area where I kind of want to do side missions and explore it, and I've done some of them. How did it go over there? But again, I'm just like, why don't I care about some of these characters? That's what somebody said. Like they said that Juno was a cross between Ava and a Sasquatch, and I laughed because that's exactly what she feels like.
Butcher Rose's den of thieves was a ways up the mountain path. Good a place as any to start on that bounty.
Except
the
Sasquatch is much more interesting. Dueling Peacekeeper.
word had gotten round about the sheriff's demise. The hideout was awash in sounds of celebration. Bottles clanking, half-remembered songs.
I just hope my capture is doing okay. I don't know. Like, yesterday I had some issues. I needed to get another beer. So I'm gonna do this just to test it out. Okay. I'll probably get attacked. So, hold on, I'll be back. That's why I had the thing say, I'll be right back. I am going to eventually fix these. Give me this cup. I need this cup. I have to climb over this because I'm agile and stuff. Okay. I forgot my beer. Oh, geez. I kicked the microphone with my gigantic foot. It's casualty of war. Okay, hopefully that's better. I have my little cute little sound thingy. Let me test this beer. The beer's good. It's Stella. I like Stellas. Let's throw that out there. And just like punch me in the face. They punch you, punk.
Feels so good.
It feels so good. Screaming. Screaming. So in case you haven't heard, I love platforming. It is my favorite thing to do in the world. I love to jump on platforms and then have to bounce around to new platforms. Because game designers think that's a great thing to do now in first person shooters. If you can do that, like, let me be, like, make it a third person shooter. Oh, there's somebody to kill.
Bounty Hunter, I got a little something extra I want you to do. Of course, there's a bonus in it for you. See, Rose has a whole mess of lieutenants across Gehenna. Real dangerous folk.
All right, Sasquatch version of Ava.
Take them off aboard. I thought it might. You're gonna need a sharp eye and a quicker wit to hunt down Lanny Dixon. She's Rose's top assassin, and word is,
time for a fight. Really cool magic trick. That's Arnold. High party comes on when there's a
building my legend one body at a time.
Where's the pinata?
Fully energized.
When you level up, there's a pinata party that happens. Give me money, give me money. Thanks.
Which means a lot of hide to work with. Go get him.
Another sniper. Shotgun. This one's not that good. Let's do this. I got some nice skill points. guess I need to go back and redo Flack, I guess, but whatever. It's fine. I don't really want to go through Rock, but... Fuck will have two skill trees. I think it's okay with that if I need to like readjust them. Because all my dog build.
Company scientists had some fancy name for the crystals they dug out of Gehenna's veins. Regular folks just took to calling it core. Fueled the company's weapons of war. And it did strange things to the devils and beasts. Whatever nightmares a company could dream up, Core made them real.
Lame. My cookie. The cookies are so small. They're like bite-sized cookies. Just make more. Why don't they just have jump pads? I don't understand. That was me drinking with my beer.
I know a badass when I see one. I warned you.
Juno was looking for Titus. Of course she wouldn't find him. That pleasure was reserved for the Vault Hunter.
I don't mean to hit my microphone, but my arms are so big that I keep like punching it.
McSmugger. Something about that name called to the Vault Hunter. A call to adventure.
I've already done this, but it's not that.
No way, it can't be.
Very well, McSmugger in the flesh.
Evening, kid.
We talk.
Cowboy is just another word for a man on a horse. They call me McSmugger, the wisest cowboy ever to walk the land.
Like the McSmugger? Oh, I am such a fan. Could I hear some cowboy wisdom? Just a little.
If it's wisdom you seek, the first thing you need to know is that you don't know nothing. It's time to unlearn what you don't know, kid.
That's... wow. Just wow.
I wasn't always McSmugger, the wisest cowboy ever to walk the land. I sought to know all things, so I climbed Mount Mariboshi. By the time I moseyed back down, I'd found what I was looking for. It's your turn, kid. What do you say?
I say... refuse.
I don't really want to do that.
Refusing the call, are we? I see. How about now?
What's that? I guess that's to pad it out.
Yeah, okay. I'll do it.
Then let your journey commence.
Good journey.
And so the Vault Hunter crossed the threshold, hell-bent on climbing Mount Mariboshi. The Vault Hunter thought about a whale for some reason.
I wonder what it's like to be a whale. Just floating around the sea with your mouth open like a hungry beanbag chair. Oh, must be great.
Is that like a guy's way?
No sweat. The Vault Hunter knew the mountain wouldn't give up its cowboy wisdom without an offering. So the Vault Hunter did what they always did. Started taking it out on the local wildlife. The hearts of badasses. A wise offering. Picked up the more badass they became. Badass.
That's a Mr. Torp reference. The badass. Create your badass attitude.
Fog rolled in. Moody as ruin.
Okay, go there.
A statue of breathtaking beauty stood beside the path, a countenance so majestic it could only be divine, and her voice was like strings plucked on a harp.
You have traveled far, but this is not the end. I have a gift to aid you on your journey.
I don't know. Mother always said to never take gifts from rocks that can speak. Ah, but what the hell, I'll take it.
for you on this, a journey worthy of a hero. Use it wisely or unwisely. Your call, really.
It's a murder. What's in here? What's going here?
Go now. Your destiny awaits.
That is terrible.
The top of the mountain isn't far. Then that cowboy wisdom will be mine.
It will be mine.
Temptation drew the vault hunter's eye astray. A chest waited over yonder, begging to be plundered.
Let's see where this goes.
Weather started to turn. The peak of Mount Maraboshi. It was here that the Vault Hunter would find true cowboy wisdom. The Vault Hunter laid out the hearts of the slain badasses in offering.
I want to do the honors, I guess.
The father of eagles, keeper of true cowboy wisdom, emerged from his throne cave.
Not exactly what I expected.
The father of eagles was pleased with the offering of hearts, but demanded the Vault Hunter offer up their own hearts and the dark secrets within. There, at the top of all things, the Vault Hunter atoned for their sins.
I text during movies.
The father of eagles gazed into the Vault Hunter's heart cave.
She's evil.
And saw true darkness. He attacked.
Come on, it's just during the boring parts. Relax.
They briefly considered refusing to return, but then did it anyway.
That's a super fun, happy slide part. Super fun, happy slide.
Sliding towards fun. Wisdom.
Happy slide.
But how to heal one's raw, slow-burned back?
Ooh, oh, I go third.
Vault
I
Hunter
hope
McSmugger held the answer to that. And
I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. I can do it. Walter. Oh, I got it. See? You see, that's what you call talent. For a bunch of fucking greens. Let's see what my pistol looks like. For greens and a purple, or whatever. Continue this with some happy slide.
Tiger pounces!
The hero returns from beyond the threshold. Mosey on over, kid.
Mosey on over.
So, what'd you find? Or should I ask, what found you?
Here.
I found a new respect for my fellow moviegoers. Silent mode from now on.
So, you have found true cowboy wisdom. Then your journey is complete. And now you are McSmugger.
the wisest cowboy ever to walk the land. Time for me to mosey on.
So wait, was he a ghost or something?
But if I idolized McSmugger, and now I am him, I guess I idolize myself now? Wait, I already do that.
Wow, what a dick. Mara. Mara, put in the ass in class. Listen. I want to read that book.
The vault hunter heard a cry for help.
Help! Anyone out there?
Name of the
Punch.
Devil Riders don't take prisoners unless they got designed on. Who knows what the poor bastard is.
Punch you.
We gotta put some attack down!
You're good, Dan.
Good day!
Alright, we're gonna punch.
Let's go over.
The hat, I need to change back to my bubble cut armor. Somebody's screaming.
Meet the new you. They're like the old you, but more alive.
They're like the old you, but more alive. 50,000 dollars. I just lost 50,000 dollars. Do your rockets? No, I know you have rockets.
Stop! Always you.
Conspicuous thing, that. It'd prove itself useful sooner or later.
Man, is it good to see
the
you?
Face texture, don't.
Did Sheriff
here.
Send you to rescue me?
Sometimes.
Got some bad news for you. Sheriff's dead.
Dead? It can't be. No wonder those Devil Rider snakes are so damn happy. But wait, if Sheriff's dead, who sent you? Who'd he leave in charge?
Juno.
What? What in ruination was he thinking?
What in
Juno?
Ruination?
That just don't make sense. She used to be a damn Devil Rider. You know that, right? Sheriff's the one who took her in. Said she'd atone for her crimes. But I never did trust her. Still don't. Suppose we gotta let that lie for now, though. Come on, get me out of here. I stole this off a Devil Rider that was roughing me up. It's something the company made. I thought it might come in handy. You take it.
Thanks.
Now, you see that crystal over there?
Well, damn! I told you those things were volatile!
Now I see why Sheriff outlawed company goods in town. But these are different times, I suppose.
The way
some devil
riders talking about the stone. Said they were keeping it up top in the bathhouse. I'll show you the way. Follow me.
Show me the way. This is the way. Punch.
Left our jet beasts at the gulch and waded through the river. Fed by a hot spring somewhere up the mountain. Halfway across, I sensed an ambush. Whispered to Ruth Canara and Rico Alston to take a bath. Sure enough, those shots came, but the bastards couldn't find the mark. Nothing in the Devil Rider code about fighting fair, that's for damn sure.
So they have the journals. So they're the cash.
Can you believe that? Those devil riders.
Okay, level up or something.
So celebrate the sheriff's death with damn fireworks. We'll give them a reason to stop celebrating soon enough. Come on then.
Let's show these devil riding festercocks they ain't so damn tough.
Festercocks.
They call me tired as Deadeye. Or at least hoping it'll catch on. Stand off!
That guy went for a flight.
Out of shot!
That only happened in stories. Bottle must have come from the hideout. There was no sign. The vault hunter read it.
Ugh, it's all wet. I can't make out anything here.
Don't worry, I remember. It was from a soap maker out of town named Nettle. Said he'd been kidnapped and held in the Devil Rider bathhouse. Offered a reward for anyone brave enough to spring up.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I'll save this guy. Thank you.
Happy to help. Just as once.
Oh, there's a soap guy. I want to figure out what I need to do the soap thing. Guy's name is Nettle.
Well, if it isn't the gunslinger. Heard your figures the town would send an outsider to fight their fight. Pretty sure I can. But go on. Try and surprise me.
Yeah, put him in the
nothing!
one.
Being a bounty hunter is worse than being a rider of dinosaurs.
The vault hunter decided to crash a party.
Nicely done. Now, it looks like
you got this well in hand, so I'll head back to town. Me and Juno are gonna have some words. Find that stone. We're counting on you.
In the company days, the bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality. But there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood.
He's over to the right, we gotta go to the right.
Cormash, handle the intruder for me. I put you in charge for a reason. Lock this whole place down.
You heard the lady. Take him out. And lock the damn door just in case.
There's no way in. So the vault here said about creating a starting with some of their pride.
Message in a bomb. You said you needed rescuing.
Well, hot damn! It worked! Just
just like in stories. Now, before I can smell the fresh air of freedom again, I need a big whiff of the sweetest scent there is. Revenge. The man who locked me up. Make all kinds of specialty soaps for him. About now, he'll be taking his fourth dip of the day over in the private bath. Find him for me, and I'll make it worth your time.
I want to go kill Soapy Steve.
Sends his vengeful regards, you squeaky clean bastard.
So you locked me in my favorite place in the world? Ha! Some revenge!
Damn! He's right! Soapy Steve loves baths more than anything! Wait, I've got it! We gotta give him so much bath he'll never want one again! Grab some bath salts! Let's get fizzy!
some bath salts, huh? Everybody likes baths.
It's locked up tight. But if there's one thing every bathhouse has, it's high capacity air ducts. You'll have to sneak in through there.
Okay, I'll do that. Should go through here. Singing. All right. God damn it. I hate platforming. About like happiness too.
Someone's getting into Sophie Steen's secret stash! Come on, y'all, we gotta stop them! Drive!
Now, let's see just how much bad one man can take. Head back to the Sophie prison and we'll give him what for! Yep. No! You're mad! Entirely mad! It's gonna be way too bubbly now!
Oh, wait! That's a lot of... Oh, no! There's so many bubbles! Oh, too many bubbles! Beware the wrath of a soapy man!
That is not what I expected.
A revenge well drawn. Here's a little something to add the soothing relaxation and clean feeling of a nice sudsy bath to your everyday wanderings. As for me, I'm finally gonna pursue my lifelong dream. That's right, I'm gonna open a laundromat in town and live my best life.
It's a pinata. Money is good. I like money. Thank you for all the money. Okay, I wanted to go stop.
Let's show Steve what happens when you mess
with metal.
It's
11 o'clock. I need to eat some food. So I'm gonna stop for a second. Oh, sorry, guardian tokens. I am going to stop. Because your boy.